Hi, I'm Shweta Bhati from Lakhotia Institute from Abbotts. I'm doing 1 year course of fashion designing. We have visited to Pochampally to see various weaves done here. They are handloom machines. There is no power machines here. The yarns are brought from the Bangalore. Here the saris which are made are spread over many parts of India or country. The designs which are made are also called as pattu saris or Pochampally saris. Here the people do everything with their hands. There is no work within machine. And now we came to know that it's very hard to make a sari or any fabric. It's very tough to do all this. Thank you.